Previously on Drea and Michellé.
Dispatched 401, a dead motherfucker was found in a black trash bag in the pool down the street from your location.
You are under arrest for a dead motherfucker in the black bag down the street by the pool.
I'm looking for a Watermelondrea Jones.
Stupid as fuck.
Shut the fuck up.
Did your dumbass really think you could get away?
Did your dumbass really forget to lock the door?
You. Threesome with a bitch with a fat ass pussy and a bitch with fat.
I'm gay.
Aha, way hard to get, I see. Well, between the two of us, I'm not wearing any panties.
Oh, that's just foul. So why don't you just sit back all the way in your seat and just be quiet? The two of you are so guilty, and there's a good chance that the both of you are going to be sharing a jail cell with a bitch that's got a bigger dick than me.
Ooh. I don't know about you, but jail sound lit as fuck.
Michellé, you not gay.
You ain't know? I'm bisexual. If I can't put this pussy on my man's sideburn seeing as he dead and shit.
Somebody's still mad.
Then I will gladly put it on a bitch's baby hair instead.
Focus. We gotta figure out our story.
Let's just say that Kendrick called us porch monkeys because we ate his last two slices of pizza that he was trying to save for later. But the only reason why he called us porch monkeys was because his adoptive black mother was an abusive alcoholic who didn't know how to care for him the right way, which led him to transfer the hate he has for his mother onto us by calling us racial slurs. But plot twist, after he calls us porch monkeys, we run away in tears. That removes us from the crime scene. Then, after reevaluating his choice of words and watching me run away in tears and realizing how much he hurt me, his one true love, he went to Target and bought a gun with the last few dollars in his checking account that he got from selling Molly, and he killed himself in my bedroom. It's like Romeo and Juliet, except I'm Juliet and I'm alive as fuck.
That was nothing like Romeo and Juliet.
You hoes know that I can hear you, right?
Okay, repeat it back to me so we can make sure our stories are the same.
I forgot.
How you forget that quick?
Remember when you mentioned the part about Kendrick's alleged abusive alcoholic mother?
Yeah.
Yeah, I tuned out after that. Now I want some Hennessy.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, shit.
Where were you around 8 p.m. this evening?
No, Habla.
I was at work.
Where do you work?
On the corner.
Are you implying that you're a prostitute?
I'm not implying that I'm not a prostitute.
Your fingerprints were discovered on the garbage bag that Kendrick Waters' lifeless body was discovered in. Can you explain that?
See, I've been needing to go to Walmart to get trash bags. And my sick mother and my sick seven aunts have been staying with me. I've been taking care of them at the kindness of my heart. So that creates a lot of trash in my home, which makes strength. And endurance and resilience, you know, really important to me when it comes to finding the right trash bags. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So the bag that this Kendrick Waters that you speak of was stuffed in sounded real durable as fuck. So I was just testing the damn nigga durability of the bag. You know, I'm sure that's why you stumbled upon my fingerprints.
Oh, so you take care of your sick mother and your sick seven aunts?
Mm-hmm. I sure do, yes, sir.
Well, that's very compassionate of you.
Well, as a faithful servant of the Lord, I'm just doing God's work.
That's funny, because according to your family records, your in fact very healthy mother is a stripper across country, and your seven aunts died in a house fire 10 years ago.
Ha! Ha! You know what? Perhaps I should shut the fuck up. May I have my lawyer? Because I don't recall.
You don't recall your seven aunts cooking crack cocaine in your grandparents' house, burning it down and burning alive in it.
fucking cut.
You hoes do realize that you're going to jail for a very long time, don't you?
And you realize we know that's a wig on your head, don't you?
Now, when you say jail, you mean like home?
My apologies. By jail, I mean prison. Prison as in the place you rot in. Prison where the walls smell like piss and Donald Trump's tonsils around the damn clock. Prison where you'd rather eat your grandmother's booty than whatever the fuck there is that they serve. Prison where you would spend the rest of your nappy-headed, fake Brazilian, $2 discount lace front, Moroccan was never rocking ass lies if we find you guilty for the murder of Kendrick Waters. And I have great reason to believe that you both are responsible.